like Mrs. Cauldron, there are some neighbors who claim she's a witch, but I know that's ridiculous.